Hello, my name's Linda. I'm an independent Stampin Up demonstrator, and today I am showing you a sympathy card that I'm making for the Kre8tors blog hop. And I'm going to be using the big fish from All the Good Things, and I've also got some thick whisper white, which is just a standard A4 piece cut in half card base, and then I have some normal whisper white for the top. I do like my sympathy cards to be white, not sure why really, just feels correct. And I've put the fish into my stamparatus already, and I'm going to put my cardstock in here. And where's my little, let's get my magnet out, there we go, put that down. And I'm going to be using basic grey ink. I'm going to ink up my fish. And pop it down. Can you see what I'm doing? I've cut my fish. I don't know if I mentioned that. So it was attached to this little sentiment. So the sentiment on the front is attached to the fish, but I didn't want that there. So I cut it off. I'm not scared to cut my stamps. And I'm just going to ink it up twice, and then there we go. Take that off, put it to one side. Move that out of the way. And then I'm going to be bringing in my embossing buddy. This is a very quick card because, hang on, sympathy cards, they should be simple, I think. Nobody wants to make them and nobody wants to receive them, but they do, we do need them. So I have the With Sympathy stamp that I have hidden my box away. Here it is. I'm using the Better Together. You get two. I've got the other one. You get two. Two cases, and I'm using the With Sympathy. This is a great stamp set, this one. Very handy. And I'm going to be oh no, don't want that one. I need my birthmark. Here it is. I'm going to ink this up. And then I'm just going to put it down. Make sure it's the right way around. Over here. And then I'm going to bring in my embossing powder, my silver embossing powder, and there's a big clue on the lid. And I'm just going to heat emboss this. So I'll do the heat embossing off camera. There we go. I'm just going to go and heat emboss this. Okay, so I've just heat embossed that. Let me bring it down. Go, and I don't know whether to do anything else with this, so it's going to go onto the front, and maybe this is just a little bit too simple, even for me, and I do like a simple card. I might just do some extra bits, so let's hold on a moment. Okay, so I did have a little think about my card because I decided it was a bit too plain. So what I've done is I've cut my whisper white down, and I've cut a piece of basic grey. So the grey is going to layer on top of here like this, and so I am happier with this. As happy as I can be, I think. So hard to do a sympathy card. And of course, I decided to make a video before I'd actually decided exactly what I was going to make, which probably isn't the best idea, but it is what I tend to do. I quite often do that. So here we go. Put this layer on here, and then I'm going to layer this on top. And I couldn't actually get the layer perfect. It wasn't too bad because obviously I'd stamped before I cut it out, so I had to cut around the edges a little bit. And then I'm going to just use, I have these frosted and clear epoxy droplets that come in the new catalogue, and they're really great. They look like little water drops, so I thought I'm going to just put a couple of these on. I mean, we don't want it to look festive, but we still want it to be nice. Wow, I've dropped me. So there we go, and I've put those in. And if you do not have a copy of the catalogue yet, then leave a message for me and I will send you one. If you don't already have a demonstrator, that is. Okay, and now I just want to stamp in the middle. I'm going to use the basic grey. And just need to make sure that that is the right way up. And I'm just going to stamp straight inside, as this is a white card. And there we go. Finished. I hope you enjoyed my video. Even though there was a big gap in the middle, obviously I'm going to edit that down, but it did go a tiny bit away. Hopefully you will give me a thumbs up and subscribe to my YouTube channel. Thanks for watching. Bye.